Hi, welcome to our channel, and today we are discussing how to recover data if your data storage device is seen as raw. Raw file system is such a state of a disk when Windows can't recognize the file system type. The main symptoms of file system failure are the error messages that you see when you connect the device to a computer. Typically, these messages are like, you need to format the drive before you can use it, the type of the file system is raw, and the volume does not contain the recognized file system. Raw file system phenomenon often happens to portable devices like external hard drives, USB thumb drives, memory cards, because these devices are often connected to the computer and disconnected from it. Sometimes it may happen that a file system is still working with the device when you bang and pulled it out. Sudden power cuts are also often responsible for the file system failure. This is not so critical for the data stored on the raw device, because if you have not formatted the device as Windows demands and have not written any new information, your data is still there. However, to extract the data, you will have to take trouble over the recovery process, because there is no easy way to turn raw file system back, say, into NTFS. To get access to the data, you need to download special data recovery software, set it up, and scan the device. I will show you how to recover data from the raw external hard drive. So, connect the device to the PC or to the laptop. I see an error message. Don't accept the proposition to format the disk. I go to the site www.reclaimit.com. Download the software. Install it. And run. I choose my drive in the devices list window and press start. The software starts searching the device for data stored on it. Note that you do not have to wait until the end of scanning. If you see that the number of files indicated stopped growing, all your data is most likely recovered. Check the recovery quality using an image file as an example. If you are satisfied, buy a license key and copy the data to a prepared and advanced device. I am going to copy the recovered data to another external drive. As soon as all data is copied, check carefully if all the important files are recovered and can be opened. Only after that you can format the disk. Go back to the error message and accept formatting. Once the formatting process is finished, you can use your disk as before. That is all. If you like this video or you were just pleased to look at me, subscribe to our channel to become a data recovery expert. Reclaimit team was with you. See you soon!